In this video, we'll show you how to use Smart Ink with Microsoft PowerPoint and Acrobat Reader. Smart Ink includes plugins that enable you to use the software with Microsoft Office applications and Acrobat Reader on a computer that's connected to a smart display. You can highlight important notes or draw attention to areas in a document without altering the original file. Smart Ink plugins also enable you to navigate through PowerPoint presentations and save your notes for later. Before you use Ink with Microsoft files, you need to do several things. Begin by opening Smart Ink settings. Make sure that Microsoft Ink is set to the default ink. This enables the ink to stick to the page as you add notes and scroll around the document. Next, enable the PowerPoint plugin so you can add notes and save them in your file. Finally, select Smart Ink Toolbar for PowerPoint in Presentation Mode for easy navigation and Smart Pen customization. To use Ink during your PowerPoint presentation, open the file and start your slideshow. If the Smart Ink Toolbar for PowerPoint is enabled, it will appear on the screen. Press and drag it to move it around the screen. You can use it to navigate through slides. And when you're ready, pick up a Smart Pen and start writing. Tap the toolbar's More menu with a pen or finger to select Ink Color, Pen Thickness, and Pen Type at any time during your presentation. If the Smart PowerPoint plugin is enabled, your notes stay on each slide and in the same place as you write, even if you move the slide around. You can erase the ink with your hand or a smart eraser. There's also a Clear All option, which we'll show you later. To save your notes, you can take screen captures of the slides using the Smart Ink PowerPoint toolbar. Tap the More menu, then the Page icon, then the Camera icon to save screen captures to the computer or to a USB drive. At the end of your presentation, you can save your notes in the file for later review or just close the presentation without saving to clear all the notes. If you save your notes, you can delete them later if you need to. The notes don't permanently alter your original file. You can also use the Smart Ink toolbar for PowerPoint in presentation mode to add extra slides, clear all the ink from the slide, or exit the presentation. You can use Smart Ink with PDF files as well. The Smart Ink plugin for PDF lets you write over your PDFs and save the ink in place if you want. To write in your PDF file, open the file with Acrobat Reader. Check that the plugin is installed by tapping Help, then About Third-Party Plugins. You'll see About Smart Ink Plugin if it's installed. Note that the plugin is not compatible with Acrobat Pro. Pick up a pen to start writing. If you like, you can use the dynamic toolbar to change the pen settings, such as ink color, thickness, and pen type. You can learn more about all the settings in the dynamic toolbar in the video linked below. As you write, the ink stays in place and scrolls with the page. You can move the ink or erase the ink with your hand or with a smart eraser. You can save your notes directly into the document and share or refer to them in the future. The ink is saved as an object that you can later delete, even after you've closed the file. If you prefer not to save the ink directly into the PDF, you can take a screen capture with the Screen Capture tool in the Dynamic Toolbar and save it to your computer or a USB drive. When you're done, exit without saving the PDF. And that's how you use Ink in Microsoft PowerPoint and Acrobat Reader. For more information about using Smart Ink, visit our support site at support.smartink.com and check out the links in the comments section. Thanks for watching.